All right, everybody. Welcome back. Oh, what is wrong with my throat all of a sudden? Excuse that. So, what are we doing today? Well, first of all, we are sadly not continuing the Cremiel series. Nah, I'm joking. We are continuing, but we had a little bit of a hiccup. Don't mind this one. This is what we care about. So I did try something. I did try something. I tried very, very hard. If you're wondering why my voice suddenly kinda is on the low side, well, I'm recording this during nighttime. It's currently 10:30 PM. It's 7th of I believe we're in March, but I may be wrong. Anyway, the game just got updated. I did in fact attempt a Modlist update, and I failed horribly to the point where literally the game just wouldn't run. So I'm gonna do this, which I forgot to do, but it's fine. All right, now back to the game, and let me actually tell you what happened. So I did in fact update the mod list. We are currently doing this, which is revision 254. Now, my throat is killing me today. I don't know. Now, as of right now, this revision is already old. Okay? If you download this, you will not have the load order unless you specifically ask Roku95 for it. Or, I had to ask Roku for the revision 251. Okay. Now we are currently using the 254 one. The revision did get updated, and it's gonna get updated again because the game literally just updated as I booted it up, and luckily I noticed, so I put my game to, well, my Steam to offline mode, also turned the updates off, and you might notice something that is, wait, you are not noticing anything just yet, let me transition back. But yeah, if you want this revision 254, which I am using right now, the load order you would have to get from Roku95, the mod collection creator himself, or I could upload my file on Google Drive, I guess. But yeah, like I said, this is already way outdated because the game literally just updated again. I'm thinking Larian just doesn't want mods to kind of just work. I'm joking though. But anyway, that is me rambling for 3 random minutes and a half. Hello, and might have to welcome Lazel to the team. Yes, this is the newly updated mod list. This is the playthrough of Cremiel alive, and you may wonder what the fuck happened and how the fuck did I continue to save. Also, I'm swearing. I know, it's nighttime, my kid's sleeping, okay? So here's what happened, okay? I remade Cremiel from scratch, and I literally played while watching the videos that I've made. So I quite literally just retraced my steps, which means this literally took about 4 to 5 hours to just get back here. Yeah, just so you guys know, I am dedicated to this. And we got WAST working, we got native camera working. Say hello to the good old fallen angel Cremiel right now, and good old WAST. Yeah, also, since the mod list was updated on 254, and this was at the time the latest version of the game, we got new mods. a bunch of new mods, in fact. And I will not be updating this, unless I really, really have to, but I'm considering just finishing this playthrough until I touch anything ever again, because fuck me, this was hard to get back to. You have no idea. So I spent 2 days fiddling with the mod list, just trying to make it work again for the save. I just couldn't. I literally just could not. Also, we got Lazel to the team added, which means we have the groups, the extra party member group mod. Now, let me actually tell you what the flip I did in this cave last time that actually blew me up. So, remember how there's the bear statue? Yeah, I also forgot there's a wolf statue right here. So, not only did you have to remove the bear, the wolf rune, there's also the bear rune right up here, okay? Right over there. So you have to, you go there, you pop this fella out, and then you go down there, you pop this out, you still take like a hit or two from from the wolf, okay? But at least you don't get hit by 4 hits instead of 2. Okay, so that's what you do here and why I fucked up. Also, the reason Gale died, I literally just did the same thing. I sent Gale to die up there again. Yeah. This is why you pay attention to traps and your environment, okay? So you don't randomly die like I did in the last video. But, yeah. So, we are in an underground passage. Now, I have done this before, and this is quite literally behind the grove. Okay. Oh, also, I did forget to tell you guys. Lazel is an Eldritch Knight. Let me actually show you guys what I did with her. So, yeah. We took Thunder Punch and Shield. We got Bone Chill and Thunder Strike. Also, she's an Eldritch Knight, so Action Surge, Weapon Bound. Yes, also the class feature, Great Weapon Fighting. I did not really want to touch anything else on Lazel. So, yeah, I could have made her an Echo Knight, a Rune Knight, and there was something else, but I forgot. It's been a minute. It's been a good minute. Alright. Man, if I were streaming, I would ask chat if you want to save Saza or not. So, yeah. Let me do know if you guys want a stream anytime soon. Alright, let's see if... Okay, if Gale can jump, they all can jump. Alright. I forgot about those. Please move. I completely forgot about the blowing shrooms. Yeah. Alright, let me just... Yeah. Yeah, just... hit those? Because otherwise you may fall off and die horribly. That's a statue. Alright, I thought for a second they changed the map here. I thought you can just literally go there, but no. Alright. We just jump in there, because we can.
Stop! This place is off limits!
Is it though? Is it? So yeah, again, do let me know if you guys want a stream. I know the game has like a stream mode or something where you can do some stuff. Like, influence decisions? Let's see now. I don't really want to intimidate, I'm gonna be honest. But yeah, we will do that, where you influence decisions on a different playthrough, okay? This one's on my terms. Insight? I don't know what this means on fail. I don't... and confusion. Okay, let's try insight. And guidance. Okay. Hey, got him. Grimace of pain. I did turn off karmic dice, if you're wondering.
Don't look at me like that. You can stay. Just keep your hands to yourself, all right?
Yeah. Need a hand?
I just fall back down. Legs are as steady as a foal's. Bloody potion.
I do believe this 254th revision is much stable, actually. Like, quite literally much stable than what I had previously. Alright, let's see. Where did you get this potion? Sounds like it was the dodgy brew. Don't worry, you're not the only one to have trouble standing after the... She drunk. Alright. Nah, we don't steal. Not in the grove, brother.
From the old lady in the cave. The one with the lotions and potions.
Again, I have been asked in one of the videos.
It worked.
If I'm using a reshade.
As a bugbear and fearless. Of course she also warned of side effects. Should have listened. Now I'm stuck guarding crates.
And the answer is yes. This is the reshade right here. I made it myself, if you're wondering. If I do have enough requests, I will upload it to Naxxus. But otherwise, I am keeping it to myself. This is how the game looks default. This is how the game looks with the reshade, just a little bit of touch. Is all I needed, okay? Gale, Karlak, and Will, but only Gale's here. You know what? Let's go with the decision I would take. And I'm literally the type of person to just get something out of providing something, you know? Like, if I provide a service, I am expecting something in return. Especially if I don't know you. I'm sorry. I'm not Keanu Reeves, okay?
I guess being fearless won't help if an arrow comes flying right at me. Here.
Very mercenary of you. I wouldn't have done it any differently.
True story. Astarion. Wait a minute. Alright, I'm not gonna pocket the money. Astarion with the thieves stuff. Okay, what am I supposed to be doing here? Hold up. Find Zoru. That's the crash. Hold up. Confusion. Am I not supposed to be healing this person or something? Wait. I am confusion. Hello? Okay, this is the Gale one. I may have not retraced my steps completely exactly the same, okay? I may have something new here or something maybe missing. Just a heads up. You did not watch the entirety of the videos, okay? Just kinda in general. So was I not supposed to be healing this person? I am confused. Hold up, let me talk to her again.
Oh, thank you. You'll still heal me, right?
What is this? Trade? Wait, I can trade with her during dialogue or something? Hold still, I'll cast the spell. What is the spell, bro? Okay. Yeah, nah. I don't have a spell to cure paralysis. The Shadow Heart? She's still a Forge cleric. Does Shadowheart have the power? You know what I mean? Oh my god, we'll... I kinda need like a cleanse or something. Very, very annoying. It's now warding bond. What if silence? Does silence cure anything? Probably not. What if I kill her and bring her back to life? Does that cure paralysis? Will that even work? Ceremony? The flip is this gonna do though? Blessed water, coming of age or dedication. I don't know if that's gonna help. Neutralize all poisons. Is that a poison? Technically. Wait. Hold up. I got it. Oh, I got it. No, it's fine. I'll take that back. Where? Alright. Shadowheart, do your thing. I'm sorry. Oh my god, this is a little bit weird. Why am I unable to... Man, can you like literally not move all the way over there? I gotta manually do it. Alright.
It moved. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you so much.
My question is, why does this... cute little side quest not show up when I check?
Let's get going. Look, between us, you're not supposed to be here, but I'll turn a blind eye.
Alright.
Just don't touch anything, alright?
Okay, but will you let me out, or do I gotta let myself out, if you know what I mean? Ooh, soul coins. I don't like that. They got soul coins in here and I may be needing them. I'm not gonna lie. Alright, I will come back later when they are inclined to let me delve into their home for no reason. Or when nobody's here. Just saying. I'm just saying, okay? Alright, we are 17 minutes into this one. Oh my, 4 HP jumping from here? Am I gonna have to cast the... I did take Featherfall. It doesn't say, but I am really hoping this is not until long rest. Because it did not say on this one before. It says it now, but it's fine. Alright, just please y'all just jump. No. I'm gonna just lead with good old Grandpa Gale over here. His knees are just like mine, giving out. Come on, here we go. Alright, I took Featherfall on Lazel for a very, very specific reason. There is an area I have never explored. And I have accidentally found in one of my playthroughs, and I will just go there. I will just go there. But not right now. But I do need Featherfall, because I don't know how to get there otherwise. It's... You'll see. Whoops. I don't think I should be touching these. Let me just yoink these gloves. They don't seem to mind. Strength saving throws, medium armor. Seems like Shadow Heart item? Question mark? Surely. Alrighty then. Okay. You know what? I don't think they mind me touching this chest, actually. So let me just knock. Here we go. Smoke powder bomb, rather. This explodes like crazy, by the way. And I'm gonna take that because there is a reason. There is a reason, at least one reason that I do remember. Now, there's a lot of stuff happening in this grove. And I know an area which I will not be touching. Because there may be some nudity. It involves the harpies and I'm not gonna go there on video. I'm sorry. That is one place I will not touch on video. That said, let's move in here.
Right now. She's a thief, Hellspawn, and you will wait for Corga's judgment. Now get back! Oh, let me through, Ragrashab, or I'll rip your damn throat out!
Alright, good old bear. Yeah, they seem so proud of this bear transformation, brother. Also, I have used this. It didn't say it requires long rest. Fun fact. But after I use this, and it does say permanent. Fun fact, it is not for some reason. It is not permanent because I used this and it expired pretty fast actually. It feels like a 10 turn. Instead of a permanent one. You do get two flying abilities. And yeah, it just ran out. I don't know. Felt weird. Question. Do I go into the hole? If I recall, into the hole, if you go... I think I can only send Shadowheart in there, so I'm not gonna touch the hole. But it's a little shopping area or something for these kids, if I recall. You know what? I said I'm not gonna touch the harpies, but... You know what? I'm gonna go there, I'm just gonna try to not get the harpies on screen, okay?
Magrin, give her a chance. You, get back!
I'm just choosing option one here.
Keep back! Force my hand and I'll show you its claws.
A moment, Giona.
Yeah, you tell her.
Oh, I understand. You.
I don't like,
apparently Corga wants to see you.
Corga, at all. I'm just saying. I may accidentally kill her. Here's a fun fact. If you talk to this guy, he joins you. I don't know if you can take the fella to be in your party, but I think he's a bard.
Ah, my good friend.
Good old Volo.
The gates just now, no? When the goblins came, you saw them up close? A few questions, if you please. There's no overstating my interest.
Alright, just... Ask your questions, I guess.
Now then, how would you describe that particular batch of goblins? Size, nature, distinguishing qualities.
I hope my voice is not too low, like my volume in the mic. Goblin behavior. Fun fact, it was actually way harder than you think to remake Cremiel. With the new, well, basically the new and functional UI in character creation, because if you recall in the first video, if you check, the character creation screen looks a little bit buggy. Yeah, it's not all that buggy anymore, and it was actually a little bit hard and difficult to find the stuff that I needed. It was actually much easier when the UI was buggy. Funnily enough. Alright, let's see now. Yes, let's just choose option one. Let's give him an exact description, actually.
Goblins were of a rare, gem-colored hue and wielded magic blowguns.
What?
This man has no respect for truth.
And yeah. The dragon they had marching in the rear, was it of the brass or silver variety?
Brother, it was golden. Yeah, let's just make fun of him.
Witness mistook obvious silver dragon for brass.
Of course.
Last question, then you'll be quite free. Did the attackers rally to the absolute when they fell upon the gates?
That they did.
They did, didn't they? Oh, curious. Oh, curious indeed. I've interrogated one. A captive in this very camp. She reports they've abandoned their god, Maglaviat, in favor of someone called the Absolute. The scandal!
Another fun fact. I don't really know who this Absolute person is, because it's not mentioned in Act 1. So, yeah. I still need to figure that one out. Goblin superstition.
These goblins are informed by a kind of strategy anathema to their kind.
Yes.
I, for one, intend to get to the bottom of it. I'm just preparing to head to their camp as we speak, in fact.
Oh no.
If you'll excuse me, I ought not to dawdle.
I'm sorry to let you know that this guy is such a dumbass. Be careful, question mark?
Never you mind. Who needs mercy when you've a quick tongue? Hmm?
I'm gonna have to save him too.
Visibility potion stashed in your back pocket.
Until we meet again.
Yeah, something tells me your invisi potion is not gonna work. Or something.
I've never learned to converse with your.
Alright. There is a sickle. Right now, if you actually take your time to explore the grove, you will see there is a bear and a lift. There's this down here, which kind of just leads to water. And I don't recall if there's anything down there, but if you go up here, which I'm gonna do right now, and I may have to cut the video if the harpies actually show up on screen, I'm sorry. They did kinda add some nudity mods to the harpy, and I don't want that on screen on YouTube. I do not do that, okay? It's a fight, and if you listen closely, it is heavily related to that singing. They are right there. Right there. And I'm just letting you guys know what actually happens here, okay? I'm not gonna go all the way over there. Because, yeah, I do not want this on screen. I don't want to have to edit just for that. There is a child down here. And the harpies are there. They are luring the child into the water so they can literally eat his cheeks.
All's well that ends.
Okay.
Not as bad as it could have.
The fight is very hard at this current level. Now, I do have Lazel and a strong party, so this might be easy, but I'm just gonna avoid it entirely. That poor little kid is gonna have to take an L for the YouTube algorithm and the terms of use, I guess, guidelines, whatever. Yeah. Also, we got this person right here who is singing. But before we talk to her, I do need Gale to knock on the chest's door. Yeah, baby. Open it up. And then we got Cap of Curing. Let's see. When you inspire an ally using Bardic Inspiration. Well, that's not gonna happen ever, probably, but sure. Well, let's equip this to Gale, actually. Little bit of style, brother. Look at that. See, this is why you want native camera tweaks, bro. It's so good. The zoom actually lets you get up close and personal in the neck.
No one back home
You can see pure death, literally. Alright. Oh, let's actually talk to this person and see what she's about.
Dance upon the stars tonight. Smile and pain will fade away. Words of mine will change. No. Become.
Let me ask what that tune is.
More like butchering.
Yeah.
I don't know why I bother.
This grove could become a battlefield soon enough.
I know. I should be packing up, but I need to finish this song. It's important.
Is it though? Let's see. Asterion likes it. Lazel. Yeah, okay, but the rest not really. Let me help you finish it, sure, I guess.
It can't hurt. I have her. I have an extra loot, if you want.
Oh, I am bad as hell, brother. Let me just...
My teacher, Lihala. She loved dancing. Had two left feet, mind. I remember waking up one night on the road and seeing her dancing beneath the stars, a huge smile on her face. Thinking of it now, my heart hurts. And my words just seem to crumble like ash. Wait. Words of mine will turn to ash. That's perfect.
I don't know why that hurt my ears, but okay. Okay.
Words of mine will turn to ash when you cool the last light down.
Okay, that's not so bad.
Yes.
It was literal garbage at first, but it's okay now. It's decent, it's not that bad. I like this little animation, by the way. Which is why I'm doing it. The only reason I'm doing this sub quest, if you will.
Dance upon the stars tonight. Smile and pain will fade away. Words of mine will turn to ash when you call the last light down. Moon reminds me of your grace. All the love I can't repay.
Alright, now I want you all to just go back and search for Asterion. He's literally not there. Oh, something glitched. That was a nice song. It turned from literal garbage to something that you actually may want to listen to. I like how people are glitching in and out of existence. Also, Asterion is literally... not existing here in this cutscene.
Yeah.
sorry.
Ah, yes. There is nothing like a demon singing about, let's see. All this is about, love and respect and something, something, something. Alright, that song was beautiful. Yeah, it was not bad.
That's the first time I've played since Lihala died. My teacher, she was playing her lute. We didn't hear the gnolls coming.
Just like how you don't really care about the goblins coming. You're gonna die too if you give this up. I'm sure your teacher would be proud.
She'd yell at me for that clunky verse.
The only reason I selected that is because it's a lie.
And that's exactly what I'm going to do. Finish the Weeping Dawn. For her.
Oh, surely you don't have to do that in the grove while the goblins are attacking.
I needed this.
Surely. Surely you're not gonna do that in the grove, Mother Yucker. Not in the grove while it's under attack. Nah, Astarion showed up. Can I interact with the squirrels? Oh, you can. Wait, you can. Oh, they don't like the singing, I'm guessing. That's funny, bro. I literally think they do not like the singing. I'm not gonna lie, it was literal trash at first, but it's fine. Alright, again, there is a child there that is being lured by the harpies. We will ignore for YouTube. I'm gonna steal some fish, if you don't mind. Yoink. I don't recall if there's anything down here, so I'm gonna... Yeah, there's a bear. Orm? Gale? Gale does have detect thoughts, so maybe? Maybe? This appearance editing spell is annoying the hell out of me, I'm not gonna lie. The reason is because it keeps popping back up here. Every time they level up or every time there's a cutscene or something, oh, it's very annoying. Alright, good old Ormn.
Let us confer.
Let's talk. Why are you moaning though? The fuck you mean? I have detect thought. You're telling me I cannot detect the thought of a bear? More like a druid that is transformed into a bear? I believe. Alright, never mind. Never mind. Okay, so I think... I think... You can technically show up behind the harpies through here, but I'm not completely sure. The harpies are there. We are going this way, checking out the chest, which I have just accidentally found here. There it is. You learn something every day. Elixir of bark skin, bronze ingot, some toxin. Alright, I'll take it. I only knew there was a bear here. I did not know about the chest. That is the first time I actually find it. Oh my god. Whoa, what happened? Yeah, my game just glitched. Really hard. Really hard. Funny how Shadowheart is the last. Yep. Alright, let's go talk to Kaga. Quagga, yes. Actually, before I do that, let's see if Gale can, actually handle a bear, maybe? You know, I could give him a fish, but I don't know. Yeah, sure, let's... I don't have the fish right now. If I fail this, he's not gonna move. He or she. Oh. Okay. That's a 13 right there. If this was karmic dice, I would have failed horribly. I don't exactly recall what's up there. Oh, I remember. I'm gonna have to heal, actually. Just because I remember. There is a... an assassin up there. Thankfully, I do remember this one, but this is not gonna hold in the later parts of the game, because I don't remember everything. But it's fine. Alright, Shadowheart, will you fall? Good, good. Can I jump there? Nope. Oh, you can jump there. I don't know why I would jump there, but... Okay, Timber? Can I talk to Timber? I can. Chit, chit, Marayaka. YOLO.
The squirrel lunges at your foot and bites it.
Bro. I don't want to kick it though, but I mean, let me attempt. Okay.
You follow the squirrel's gaze to a pair of clumsy, ugly feet. Your own.
Brother. You hate my feet? Really? Around, not a feet person, huh?
Extends from one end of the grove to another.
Yeah, a bit. Let's see now. I mean, yeah, I'll just move, I guess. Or I'll tell her to move. Move now.
Tensed in alarm.
Move.
That's the message. After a final squeak of warning, break the rules and there will be trouble, she scurries away.
Oh, okay. This is the first time I actually do this, by the way. I've never actually tried to touch a squirrel like that. Hyena? I'm sorry, what now? I am confused. Oh, she left us a small trinket to keep us away from the trees. Ah. Alright. Alright. I do remember there's like an assassin or something here. I don't really remember where exactly. Oh, dude's dead there. Rip. Cannon. Absolutely destroyed. Hello.
Glad you were here for those goblins. Picked one off yesterday myself. Shot her through the throat.
Damn.
Killed her, but she kept gasping.
Brutal.
Clawing at the arrow.
First kill? Actually, I'm gonna go with option number two. We should have seen that. It's boring when they just drop dead.
Why? It was terrible.
Mother Yaker, I'm a fallen angel. What do you mean, why? And you're a demon, why you care? Whoops.
Very well.
Is this where that assassin is hiding at? Ooh, hello. Whoops. Got him. Caught him in action, bro. Freeze. No? Okay. Don't mind me then, I guess. Alright. Sneak attack. I am sorry. How do I not have advantage? What? That's crazy, bro. That is absolute crazy mumbo jumbo. Okay. Oh, got some blood. Uh-oh. Which means I can just blink on your cheeks right now if I want to. You know what? Maybe I should. Boom. YOLO. Let me... What? This does no damage? Question mark? It only applies bleed and it sucks blood essence, I think? I may be wrong, but let me read. I don't really know how this bloodletter class works just yet. Give me a sec. So, it refuels when you are inflicting bleeding. Okay, so I'm right. Good. Good to know. It's the first time I actually done that, but yeah. I usually use that for healing purposes. Fun fact, I do believe in Shroud. Because this makes you vanish into darkness and you become invisible until you move. I do believe this also lets you use Shadow Meld. Because you are technically in shadows. Okay. Also, if you move in shadows, you can actually use Shadow Meld. And I think I could just... No, I can't pop up there. There's just a bunch of... Whoops. There is just a bunch of sun in there. And, we cannot do that, but I do have Dissonant Whisper, and I'm gonna use this another time. Yeah, I know you thought I was gonna use that right now, but I'm not gonna. Let's see, Mark of the Fallen, we got two marks. Long rest, okay. Are you kidding me, game? I thought I'd turn off karmic dice. What the hell? Alright, let's figure out Shadow Art. So we got Searing Smite, which is melee. Also, Concentration gives us damage. We got Resistance. Aura of the Forge, which needs melee. Blessing of the Forge, which also is in melee, but it's a buff. I usually just buff myself. I do need to reread this because I forgot, but I have tested this, and yeah, it's plus one AC or plus one weapon damage and attack roll. Okay, that's what you care about with this, and usually just take the AC because it's way better in my opinion. I don't really know what this is doing. I think it's just you activate it when people are in the zone. I'm gonna try to use this just now. Like, right now. Let's see if... this may be sucky, but... How am I unable to jump? Brother, do I not have a... Do I not have an action? What? Did I seriously just waste my action to move all the way over here? I swear to God, bro. Okay, this is 9 meters, but it's a spell slot. Ugh. I almost just want to make everybody a dimension traveler so they don't waste the thing. At least Lazel got Bone Chill. So she doesn't really just have to go into melee all the time. How is everything missing on a dude that is stationary? Are you kidding me, game? This is absolutely unacceptable, bro. Come on. Jump there. Jump there. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna have to action search for this one. Mother Yakin Assassin, bro. Oh no. Please, just watch him heal. Actually, if you're gonna heal, I don't even mind. Let me test the magic missile with a level 2 slots again. Because I forgot if I waste a slot or not. Nice. Alright. So you do not waste slot. I remember. It's been 3 days since I recorded the last video. Which is why I'm doing this. Because I did forget. 3 days. 3 days of... Wait, he died? I am confused. I am confused. Relics, are you? Avernus's stench is all over your skin. Let me guess. What? Your devil mistress sent you to get her soul coin back. Too bad. I earned it, fair and square. I am also lost. But I am assuming the soul coin is what we need. Okay. This is the coin for Korlak, I'm assuming, so we need it. Double die. Alright. I did not know this person had a coin, brother. Bloody ironies. Devils just can't stand to lose. Here. Now go back to the pit that... Wait, did I seriously just basically get a coin for free? Again? Hold up. I need to check. Oh my god. We did just get a coin for free. Let me send this to Cremiel. Let me send this to Cremiel as well. Let me send a key to Cremiel. I don't really care about anything else. We got this, but at the same time, the normal quarter staff we got over there is way better. Alright. Fun fact, I had to waste most of my Noriloi tanks inside the ruins where the dang crypt is when I redid the character and the save. Because I don't know what the flip I did. Maybe I should have recorded that one, but everybody was just kind of waiting for me all of a sudden. And yo, it got pretty rough. It was bad. Okay. So I had to just blow them up instantly. I used the Noriloid tanks to just insta-blow up the people that were very problematic.
Not now, please.
Okay, my camera. Let me talk to this one.
Have some respect. This really isn't the time to talk.
All right, I'm gonna make the corpse talk, I guess. I wanted to avoid this, but let us make the corpse talk then.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
Who are you?
Cannon.
Where are you from?
We.
Elturel. Huh.
From Elturel.
That's the first time I hear the name. I'm seeing some Nixemes. who left Elturel with you?
Sister Arca.
Okay. What is your profession? Not that we care.
God. Volunteer.
Mother Joachim Taylor is a volunteer guard. What the hell? Why, bro? It's obvious you would die.
Killed. Arrow.
You're a dumbass.
Breathe.
Actual dumbass, bro. If you're a tailor, don't offer yourself to be a guard. You will die. Alright. Who killed you? Aladdin. What were you doing when you were killed?
Gate have to one.
Are you serious, my guy? You died while guarding the gate? All the way up there? Damn, that goblin was a sharpshooter, bro. Where do you keep your valuables?
Couldn't take much in bedroll.
Okay. I mean, sure. What if we try talking to them again?
Not now. Please.
Bro, you literally just saw me talk to the dead.
Have some respect.
Alright, are you serious? Yeah, they did. They did miss some fine details right now in the game. We need a game that can take into consideration facts like this, what just happened now. Okay, just a game that is ever evolving. When the fuck is that gonna happen? Not that I complain, but like I'm really just hoping at some point we get a game that is actually properly making use of AI technology. Know what I mean? I know people don't really like AI technology for some obvious reasons, because they are afraid the AI is better than them at their jobs. Alright, let me steal. Yoink. Just yoink the bedroll. Yep. I'm out of here, suckers.
These tieflings prove fragile. I have a mind to end their misery myself.
Shut up, Karen.
Calm yourself. They're survivors, not soldiers.
Alright, we ran off. We are still inside the grove. Okay. Where's Zevlor? You know what, let's explore first. We will be exploring just a little bit. I do know Karlak is around here. Mother Yakar, did I not just yoink his belongings? Let me yoink him again. Let me make sure I yoink. Here we go, there we go. Alright, can I jump over here somewhere? Just making sure. Alright. Just making sure, because I did not fully explore the grove yet in my playthroughs, okay? I have been around, but I have not fully explored, if you know what I mean. So we came through. We used the lift. Went up there. Oh, I do remember something. We went around and did not go that way. And I think we may find something that way. Good old timber still here. So we went that way. Let's try this way now. Oh, survival check. Oh. Alright. Dirt mound. Got him. Got him. A good old chest. I like my chest fat. Full of loot. Oh. Bugbears. I don't remember if I actually, if I looted this one. I have now. Alrighty then. We go. Wait, actually? Telescope?
Peer through the telescope.
Just guts everywhere, bro. Ooh, a dragon. Okay. I don't know if my eyesight is bad or if that telescope is just broken. Focus the telescope, question mark? Honestly, I wish you could stack multiple guidance spells, because that would make so much sense. Okay, there is a dragon.
A dragon circling like a bird of prey.
But where?
Hunting.
Move left.
The telescope points to the left.
I like how this lady just did not consent but doesn't care either. Alright, we see the Nautiloid.
The telescope points straight ahead.
To the left, everybody to the left. And this dragon just fucked off. Oh, everybody to the left, now everybody go to the right.
Points to the right.
Trying to find me a dragon tonight. No? Is that the goblin camp? What? That's all you can see, but I think that was a building from Goblin Camp. Huh. Well, okay then. Can't do much over here anymore. I could just leave the grove, but I'm not gonna do that. I'm going to talk to Koga. But I should probably talk to Zevlor. He's gonna tell me to talk to Koga anyway. Ooh, a shiny key. Huh. Birdie? This bird trying to steal the key or a piece of gold. Chirp to you too.
Elminster's not around.
Can Gale read the thoughts of a birdie? Chirp? Nope. This is useless. I'm sorry.
Never a dull moment.
What if I do this? Can I just yoink this real quick? What are you doing? Pleasing.
Everyone subscribes to what is mine is yours, it seems.
Brother. I did try, I'm sorry. I didn't technically touch it. I didn't technically touch it, okay? Oh, he actually took it. Well, anyway. Yeah, don't mind me. Don't mind me. Oh, hello, Piggy. I don't know why I was expecting anything else. Oh, I like this scene. That's one cool ass snake. Snake.
Madness, Korga.
Madness.
A what,
Wrath? A madness.
A thief? A poison? A threat?
A kid.
I will imprison the devil. And I will cast out every stranger.
It is why I don't like Korga. Motherfucker overreacting like a hoe. Worse than Karen. Korga's like Karen's mom. You know what, I've never actually done nothing. So let me do nothing for once.
Lock her up. She remains here until the rite is complete.
Cause it's not really my problem.
Tila is restless.
Damn!
We took back the idol. Surely
do it.
I mean it's not my problem, you know? Oh my god, they really like option number 1 and 2. What the fuck? They really like the first two. Huh. Alright. I mean, they don't mind either of these. Lazel just does not fuck with either, though. Anyway, well, let's go with option number 1, because druids like nature or something. But this one kind of... Oh my god, I horribly failed. What the fuck, bro? Let me roll again. This was absolute failure. Thank you.
I hear the Tree Father's spirit in your words. It is as you say.
Fucking snake's name is literally a spit, bro.
It hurts.
Thank you, Korga. Master Halsin.
Halsin isn't here. Keep his name off your tongue, lest Teela pierce it.
Bro, I like the snake. I'm not gonna lie, that snake model. Spot on. Why is my camera moving?
Looking ahead.
All right. Okay. Ridiculous. All right. Let me just talk to the Korga.
Go on. Say it. You think I'm a monster?
No, I think you're the mother of a Karen. The Karen mother. That said, you are right though. But at the same time, that is a kid and you want to imprison it. That's child abuse, brother. I mean,
first you urge grace, then you speak truth. You surprised me twice over. A shame the grace period ends.
There is shame.
The viper's fangs have been bare.
That there is no child abuse she option, I'm not gonna lie. Code.
No matter. I took back the idol of Sylvanas.
Wait, I can attack.
We will see the grove, free from harm, free of intruders.
What if I just attack Korga? Free from the threat of little children.
She stole the idol of Sylvanas during prayer and interrupted the rite. Why? I don't know or care.
Obviously. They really just want me to attack, huh? If I attack Korga, I am like 99% sure, and I have not done this before, but I am 99% sure every single mother yucking druid in the grove is gonna be on my ass. I don't really want to deal with that right now. I don't recall if I can come back to this or not, but let me just choose option number one.
It is the Tree Father's gift that none come to harm. When we speak the final prayer, the great vine will sprout forth. The grove will be cloaked in bramble and thorn. No one enters, no one leaves. Sanctuary. None of this can happen while outlanders infect us. Sylvanas demands that we choke them out.
Sylvanas? What the fuck? Wait. Where have I heard that name? World of Warcraft? Huh. Sylvanas? Sylvanas Windrunner, was it not? I don't recall the exact name, but I'm pretty sure. It's been a while since I played WoW, okay? I only remember Illidan and Malfurion, and Durandi, okay? And Ysera, and a couple other names, Cromie and such. Mostly stuff that actually interested me, okay? I'm a big Illidan fan though, I'm not gonna lie. You'd leave them to die on the road?
I am first druid now.
Are you though?
Protect the circle, whatever the cost.
I don't recall
great metal at the gate. The metal of a skilled sword for hire. I want you to provide
your motherfucker thinks I'm a merc.
Zevlor, he's called. Offer to guide the outlanders out of the grove.
I was talking about Zevlor before. Y'all were probably wondering.
Be gone before final prayer. If they are not, the viper must strike.
I really need to just kind of spoil my actions. I mean, I'm gonna have to do this anyway. If I don't save the grove, I don't actually know what happens. They may just die.
This tale ends but one way. Huh. With the Outlander rot cleansed, and the grove forever shrouded.
Alright. I don't really want to do the grove. Do I do the grove? Ha, do the grove. Wait, I can touch this chest? May I? I'm scared to touch chest because if I touch chest, will this count as stealing? No, it's a bone. Shut up, bro. Alright, let's talk to good old Nettie, which I do have a quest for.
I see you. Just give me a moment.
I'll just wait, I guess.
This medicatrix. There. It's up to her now. Life or death. Now, what was it you needed?
I need help. Now.
Just because my bedside manner's better than yours. Come here. Let's have a look at you.
Motherfucker, I was talking about help, not sex. What do you mean?
A bit tired around the eyes, maybe.
We do have a tadpole in the head.
A tadpole? A mind flayer tadpole?
Stop spitting, bro. Yes. Yeah. Nah, I'll just get help somewhere else. It's
come,
fine.
I might be able to help.
Her reaction is very obvious. She doesn't know how to help. Come on, come on. But it's very obvious she does not know how to help. I'm just saying.
This one had the same problem as you. Attacked us in the woods together with some goblins. Tadpole crawled out of his head soon after.
So you killed him and laid him out on the table. She does not even answer, brother. She did not bother.
No. That was Master Halson. A pity you got me instead of him. He understands these things. Studied them. Still, we have options.
I am going for some dialogue that I have not seen before, by the way, if
you're
wondering.
We can do.
I'm intentionally going out of my way to see something new. Okay. I am really trying here. What's that plant? Will it help? Obviously not.
Something's off.
It might. But first things first. Tell me about your symptoms. Have you noticed anything strange happening?
It might. What aren't you telling me?
I'm telling you everything you need to know.
No, I'm pretty sure I need to know if Spike over there is gonna kill my ass.
But I can't unless you work with me. So, has anything unusual happened to you?
Define unusual. An intellect devourer spoke to me as if I were one of its own.
It recognized you as being infected. Well now, that's something. How'd you pick up the parasite? Halson was desperate to find where all this was happening.
And a mind flayer ship kidnapped.
A mind flayer ship?
Yes.
But Master Halson was sure. Look, you've been straight with me, so I'll be straight with you. You're dangerous. If you transform here, we're all dead.
Rip.
But you seem like a good soul. You deserve a chance to save yourself. This is a vial of wyvern poison. Swear to me, you'll swallow it if you feel
anything. Alright, so whatever dialogue you choose here, she is literally useless. Okay, I'm not gonna touch this because I do want to not fuck with Astarion too much. I thought you could cure me. What's that branch, bro?
Coated in a fatal toxin.
Ah, yes.
It was the last
resort. Good old Spike was gonna kill my ass.
I trust you. I don't have a cure. Only a way out. I'm sorry for misleading
you. That is not a way out.
I had to be sure you weren't a threat before I told you everything. Now, do I have your word or not? I hope it doesn't come to that, but thank you. Here.
I like how I did not have an option this time, by the way.
I've spent my life treating folk and never once saw a mind flayer infection.
So I did accidentally fuck with Astarion.
There's dozens of you.
Man.
Maybe more. Master Halson and I were tracking them, studying them, trying to figure out what the hells was going on. Because you should all be changing. There should be a small army of mind flayers out there. But you're not. Weird powers aside, you seem perfectly normal.
I just realized, because I have the mod that increases my party size, will I fuck with everybody else as well at the same time? Oh my god, bro. I don't know if I have the 8th one, the 12th, or the 16. Is there even a 16 one? I don't remember. Oh, anyway, fucking up 7 people at the same time when I mess something is gonna be interesting to see. I'm not gonna lie. What do you mean should be changing?
Mind flayers reproduce by infecting someone with their parasite. 7 gruesome days later, the victim transforms and a new mind flayer.
Ah, like Jesus.
The thing in your skull, though,
or was it God? I don't recall. I haven't read the Bible in a while.
It's one of their worms for sure, but this one gives you powers. Telepathic connections. And it doesn't turn you into one of them. Not yet, anyhow.
You said you were tracking other victims.
Hard to say, but there's a lot we don't know. Infected, folks like you, have been converging on an old temple of Saluna. And I've no
Saluna.
Idea. When Master Halson heard the adventurers were heading that way, he saw a chance to get answers, joined on the spot. Whatever he found there, he didn't make it back.
Shadowheart does not fuck with Saluna, if I recall. Also, how do you spell Saluna? Saluna instead of Saloon. Wasn't that Saloon? I'm confused on the spelling, because I've heard both. Option number 2 is compelling. What do you want me to do?
The thing is, I've sent birds to find him. But the place is rotten with goblins. None of us can even get close. You, though, you're one of them. Technically speaking, I mean. They won't kill someone carrying their parasite.
Good old fetch quests, but this time it's for a person. Go fetch me Master Halson, if you please.
How's that sound?
Fight everybody in the process. Alright, it sounds like you're making a lot of assumptions that could kill me.
The way I see it, you have 2 options. Halson, or that wyvern poison. I don't envy your...
How about a third? What if I ignore both? You sure he can cure me?
I can't make any promises. This is like nothing we've seen before. But I know this for sure.
Neither is Halson, because I've never actually...
close to understanding these things.
I've never actually saved Halson.
Otherwise, that vial's your only option.
Okay. Well. Alright.
It would mean everything to the Grove. To me. I wish I could tell you more, but only those adventurers know what happened out there. All I can say for sure is they all went to the old temple of Saluna. And Master Halson didn't make it back. Good luck out there. And if things start to go bad, remember the vial. Remember your oath.
Okay.
One step at a time, Nettie. Come on.
Well.
Wyvern poison. Never tried it, and I hope to keep it there.
Mind Flayer Parasite Specimen. Let me not touch that.
Better than becoming a mind
I have played a little bit with the Mind Flayer route in my original playthrough, which was way before I started doing the YouTube one. But
might be worth a look.
What? Ooh. Ah, okay. I'm not gonna touch these because they do not like me fiddling with their stuff. But we might come back later. I think it's time we leave the grove, finally. Hmm, that's a cool wolf, bro. Fun fact, I like wolves. I actually like wolves. Look at that fella. Big doggy. Who the big doggo? Let me touch. Ah. Let me try to get closer. Maybe it's gonna bite my hand off. Can I click, please? Oh my god, I failed horribly. Failure. Mother yucker, if I punch you into the head, you die. I'm a literal fallen angel. It's fine. I don't really want to fight him, I'm not gonna lie. He might chew my head off. Yes, of course. I believe it's time we did save their daughter, so let me just talk.
You ever scare me like that again, and I'll feed you to a gnoll.
Mom, I'm fine. Stop it.
Y'all gotta go like a few steps back in the cutscene. And just look at that robotic movement of the first kid. Kid in the back just showed up like a robot, bro. Just good old RoboCop. Let's choose 4?
Yeah. I mean, thank you for helping me.
Oh, we got something. That is Dancing Light. We are a Shadow Weaver. We don't care for that. We need Shadow. Who do I give this to? I'm gonna just give it this to Lazel. Sure.
Stupid and reckless.
The stupid appearance editing spell that is randomly introducing itself to me all the freaking time is really annoying. It's really getting on my nerves. I may just flat out remove that for the next playthrough. It's annoying as hell, and I don't use it. Do I want to send Shadow Heart into the hole? Well, look at this shit. It's always in there. See? So annoying. It's fine. I do need to do this real quick. Okay. And I don't have a spell slot. I don't really want a short rest right now, but I kinda need that. Let me just heal Cremiel. That's a max heal too. Okay. Alright, let me short rest. I will short rest once because I kinda need that. There we go. The fudge happened to my shield? It's added as normal HP? Not yellow HP? What? Confusion. Alright, I'm gonna send Shadow Heart into the butthole. Just so you guys can see what's in there. I was trying to avoid it. But I'll do it anyway. Give me a sec.
What's
We do need to... Wait, hold up. Can I even?
I don't think I'll fit through there.
Yeah, me neither. I think I can't do that anymore. Because that is probably not in the Forge Cleric's ability descriptions. If you know what I mean. It's not in the curriculum. We can't do that anymore, huh? Damn, that's crazy. I was not even aware. Anyway. Yeah. So, oh my god, that actually cuts my options down, huh? Because I can't go tiny anymore. Also, I just unlocked the Embrace of the Fallen again. Which I may make use of. Let me touch this backpack, because I can. Okay, never mind. Who's you?
By Mordai's eyes.
Zoro.
My friend's blood.
Oh no.
Come to rip me open too.
In Kresh Kalir, a formal greeting begins with a bow.
Is this monster with you?
Unfortunately.
You dare interrupt.
Shut up, Karen.
Tadpole ravaged your senses.
Shut up, Karen. Holy hell. The fact that it's -5 +1 is so cringe.
Kachoki. Fine.
Kachoklet? Alright.
Thanks. What do you want from me? On the road to Baldur's Gate.
Okay, we're going back to zero. -5 +5, doing simple math. Let's go.
Jammed its blade through Yul's belly.
It's blood. Yes.
I just ran.
Coward.
The map. Show me.
Damn, she's demanding, bro. They really went all out with the Karen in Lazel, I'm not gonna lie. Thank you for the help. Apologies for a good old Karen over there.
Right. I've got food. Water. My dagger.
Breastplate plus one, huh? Okay. Do I save Saza? You know what? Let me actually save Saza for once.
You ain't gonna shoot me. Your hands are shaking.
Put it down. She can't fight back.
That's the point. Get out of the way.
True story.
Can't kill your brother, Arca. You're better than this.
What if I join the Absolute? Wait, can I even join them? Can I be evil? Can I join the Absolute? Be a Mind Flayer? Do I want to do that? Do I want to be evil? Last time I went with a little bit of a spoiler, kind of a half-assed parasite infested good guy, but I'm considering going full evil, I'm not gonna lie. Depends on my options. Let us if I do nothing, Asterion will like it, but I don't give a flying. Actually, I do. I do also want to save her, because I've never done that. I have never saved Saza before, so let me actually try.
I didn't ask for you to say a damn thing! Keep out of it!
Let me just move in front. Gale approves. I was not aware. I was not aware, the mods did not tell me. for once. Okay. It was kind of pleasing, actually, to not know that Gale approves. Okay, let's see now. Read thoughts? That's obviously bad. We are not Gale. Oh my god, my things are trash, bro. I don't know, bro. These options are kind of I don't like either. I love how I know who Kanon is. Wait, I do actually, because I just made the dead guy talk and I have his stuff. Remember the guy I made talk and then I went and stole? Just not stole, I did not steal, I yoinked his shit. Literally. Why? No guidance? Shadow Heart? Oh my god, failure. Absolute failure.
You fought for us, so I'll give you one last chance.
Okay. Move. Bitch, you're about to get slapped. I'm not gonna lie. I'm just, you know what? Lower the fucking crossbow. Oh my god, failure. Well, sorry, Saza, I tried.
You want to die for this stupid goblin? Fine.
Are you about to shoot me? I will slap the living hell out of you. That's one. Are you fucking kidding me? You're shooting Gale, bro. What the fuck did Gale do to you? Holy shit. Alright. Well. I think I just make him teleport inside because for some fucking reason I'm unable to, well, move inside there. I didn't really want to do this, but you give me no choice. Alright, I need to read because last time I did not understand what the fuck I just did. They just, the assassin, I think I bled him to death, and it was weird, very weird. I'm thinking it's something because it has to be something related to severe bleeding. Let's see, 4 damage at the start of each turn prevents healing. Damn, that's broken. Okay, so that's 6 damage in fact. Not even 4, it's 6. Huh. Okay. I did not want to kill these people, but if you're gonna be like that... If they are gonna be like that... Might as well. Ain't no way, Lazelle. Bro. Come on. Ain't no way. Oh my god. Okay. Death is but a word away. Surely you don't let her live. Alright, you did. Mother Yucker actually punched Astarion. I am not having that. I'm sorry, how do you dodge with your back turned to me? That makes no sense, but yeah. Okay. I'm pretty sure he did. Or she. Okay. Alright, now hopefully I don't attract more attention for no reason. Hopefully that's enough. You are finally not missing, is what you are. Great. I need Astarion to just heal Gale. Nice. That was a crit heal, bro.
Alright. What now?
Well,
I'm gonna bite the heads off your kids.
I'ma tell you what now, we closed the door and nothing happened. Alright, you know what we got? We got some loot. Yeah, we don't care about these. Brother, they got nothing. This is empty. This is empty. So I just kill these for no reason. Cringe. No, it's not locked. It's knocked. Yeah. Got him. Alright, anything in here other than the bedroll? The hell is that light? What the fuck just happened? Random explosion? Okay. What is... Huh. Oh, we can go there. Interesting. Wait, can I jump up there? Hold up.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Wait, is that actually possible? You know what, I do not think it is. Alright, Saza is a smidge annoying, but she's a gobbo. We do got knock. I don't have to try to do anything fancy here. We'll just insta-open this one. I like how the gate is literally in between us.
It's too late to make friends, warg me.
It seems things keep getting broken around here.
What the fuck?
You're about to get the blame. Your confession won't fix the damage you caused. You're about to be locked up.
I will fuck you up. I kinda just wanna kill Saza now. She a bitch. Anyway, I don't wanna waste my spell slots and resources on this fella. So... I will smack. Alright, Gale. The arcade missile pro. My guy has played a lot of CSGO. He never misses. Let's go. 4 out of 4, baby. Alright, at this point, I might as well just kill everybody in the grove, bro. They all gotta stop. Boom. Alright.
These things have stayed interesting.
What you got in here? A storage key, sure. I'll find out later what the fuck happened with the storage. Can I talk to you? Alright. Okay. Who is this absolute, bruh?
We're burning her name across the face of the world, we are. The absolute is gold from the sky, she is. The blessing in the storm and the storm itself.
Sure.
You won't regret it, promise. Priestess Gut will give a little underdweller like you all the blessings of the absolute.
Okay. Sure, let's just go, I guess. We need to find a way to...
Don't leave your power
behind?
What?
Can't follow your fancy booyog.
I'm confused. Okay. I'm very confused. What the fuck happened there? Anyway, we need QoL. Just here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna teleport QoL right in here. Close the damn door. Yep. Alright, I have never actually saved Saza. Well, except maybe the very first time when I touched the game, if I recall, but I'm gonna have to find a way out, because that time I got destroyed by everybody inside. They will attack me, that I know. She's not supposed to be out of the cage. Next time, we will figure out how to actually get this gobble out of the cave, the grove. Alrighty then, this has been episode 4 of Cremiel's Adventure. I hope to see you guys in the next one. Hopefully during daytime so I can actually properly talk with decent volume.